polarize us, divide us, to deprive us of the very unity, the very ideals that make America, America. Those qualities that have made us a beacon of freedom and hope to billions around the world. Today, we declare once more, we will never hand them that victory.